And the river went out of Eden with the water of the garden, and from thence it was parted, and became into four heads. The name of the first is Pison, and the name of the second river is Gihon, and the name of the third river is Tigris. That is it which goeth toward the east of Assyria. And the fourth river is Euphrates. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the garden to dress it and to keep it.
Yeah, they say.